From New York One, the city, and the world, this is Nonstop News.
Plus, first it was Y2K, now daylight saving. What you need to know so the new daylight saving time won't cause you any problems. And coming up after the break, most people think daylight saving is all about clocks, but this year your computer could be involved, and not in a good way.
Thanks, Todd. And even though spring is still a few weeks away, an annual springtime event is earlier this year. Daylight saving time means more light at the end of the day, but this year it's actually casting some dark shadows over the technology world. TechBeat reporter Adam Balkin explains.
This spring, your rosy relationship with technology may sprout some thorns, thanks to another Y2K-like computer bug. A new law designed to help save energy will this year bump daylight saving time ahead 3 weeks. Problem is, any device made before 2005, when the law was enacted, is still programmed to make the shift the first Sunday in April, not March 11th.
Come Monday, March 12th, computers are actually going to be wrong as far as their dates. And for most people, it's not going to be anything more than a minor level nuisance. But for many people, including small businesses, you're going to have potential problems with missed appointments, with manufacturing processes that could be off, and of course, airlines. Could you imagine if airlines didn't do anything like this? That, of course, would be a disaster.
And though airlines are on top of it, remember, if you regularly deal with people overseas, they're not on board with this new plan. It's only the United States and Canada.
Now, the fix for your PC is pretty simple. If you're a Windows user, just allow automatic updates, and Microsoft will push the patch straight to your system. Here, though, is where it gets tricky with other devices like BlackBerries, digital handheld organizers, and even some digital watches.
If you bought your digital watch, your PDA, any handheld device not connected to the internet before 2005, when the law changed, you will have to manually make that change. Digital watches are just like your computer. They're great. They have all the daylight savings time built in. Except it was all before the law was changed.
So the advice here, first off, if possible, you may want to avoid making financial transactions around midnight on March 11th, since the date could be reported improperly. And of course, double, triple, and quadruple confirm your appointments during those 3 weeks. And don't be surprised if you accidentally get stood up. Adam Balkin, New York One.